Alright, well, hello everybody. Today we are going to go ahead and we're going to mod a PlayStation 2. So it's going to be fun. It is not even one of the new PlayStations. It's one of the old school PlayStations. This is a version 7. So it should be interesting even more because these supposedly have a second set of protection, but we're going to mod it for swap magic and all of that. So let's get to it. Take off all the plastic, little plastic screw covers here. Some of them are plastic, some of them are rubber. They all just pop out. Oh, look at this. Pulling out the screws. They're all Phillips. Size 1 Phillips head screwdriver. And yeah, doing the standard size 4 Phillips head with the outer screws. This screwdriver doesn't say, but most standard scout size screwdriver everyone has. So, now that we've got that cover off, you'll notice it has this little white dealie in it. We need that out, because that will go in the top of this case. Go right here. That's what holds the disc down when it spins and allows it to do so freely. CD-ROM. And voila, just snaps in and out, but do be careful, it is plastic, plastic breaks.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire.
Now one thing to note also,
into a ring of
you will
fire.
See the power line, or the ribbon cord for the power switch. Ring of fire. I went that's down, really not too big of a deal, down, basically just make sure it's not touching the disc, and it keep burns, that away as burns, much as possible. Burn. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. However, if you cut it, because that's how you turn on and off your PlayStation, so. Maybe even see if you can set it right here.
I fell into a burning ring of fire.
Marvelous. Okay, we're recording out of the way. That's solid.
And the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns.
So, the ring all we have fire, to do is put the screws back in.
The ring of fire.
And this is now fully modded PlayStation 2.
Of love is sweet. When hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns.
Voila.
The ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into
and then, one thing for everybody to note out here, doing this does void the warranty. Now obviously, on this, there is no warranty, but that is just something to note. It does void everything. This is not endorsed nor supported by Sony, and if you break it, that is not my problem. This is an invasive process which can screw up the PlayStation, and obviously, if you're playing around, don't look into the laser. It is bad for you. Okay, so right now we're going to go ahead and test the PlayStation. So, we'll just go ahead and use the existing connections we have here for the PlayStation Slim that's already been modded as well. This is the Japanese version of Kingdom Hearts 2 Phantom X Plus. Put that in there. This is booting with Spot Magic. And as you can tell, it is now loading just fine. There is no scraping sound or anything of that nature. And it does work. So, this video is actually done for Kate, as this is her PlayStation that we modded for her. So, congratulations, Kate. The operation was successful. You now have a fully modded PlayStation 2. It plays Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix just great. So, you will be fully pleased, I am sure. Hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.